Here's a Canva hack you did not know. When you add a video to your Canva website and publish it, most of the videos will start playing automatically, and that can be quite irritating. To prevent that, click on your video, click on playback, and here you would find the option to switch on or off autoplay or even loop your video. Simple.